make it out the hood, they say you Hollywood. How dare you niggas tell me that I got it good? Gotta check and treat the niggas like I'm Robin Hood. When it was time to stand up for me, see nobody stood. And I was looking at you niggas, all the ones I fed. Had me grinding all them nights when you was going to bed. And if you think I owe you something, nigga, go on ahead. Treat you like I never knew you, put it on your head. And I got Poppy on my line like when you coming home. My mama see it in my face, she know that something wrong. Body dropping in my city all summer long. I don't bail, but I still gotta keep something on. Cause I can't let him take my life, you might get left, you make that right. When he got left, it wasn't right, but he was trying to live that life. I call up Kuna with that jet, we like 3D, we take that flight. Used to land in California, play that studio all night. We stand down, for the love of the millions, ain't laying down.
Hey man, what's up y'all, it's E&J Mafia. I'm so excited to make this video. My sister's not here, obviously she's in Florida. There's gonna be times where I make my own video and Jessica make her own video. But I'm so excited to make this video. I'm so excited to make this video because it's been a very long time. Y'all been waiting and y'all been asking me when I'm gonna drop another video on my YouTube. You're not. But anyways, yeah, like, me and my sister, we will still be continuing our YouTube career. And we haven't stopped. I know it's been a while since we made our last video, but we just been going through some stuff. And everything, and we gonna be back in better soon. My sister coming down, she in Florida right now. And guess what? We just graduated, man. Fuck you mean. Me and my nigga done graduated. Yeah, man. Me and my niggas and my sister done graduated, but we had 10 tickets. Me and my sister had 10 tickets. No, I had 5. My sister had 5. But anyways.
Damn, what the fuck?
Come on now, I got a big screen. What the fuck? Nisha, dead ass. G shit. My screen costs a lot of fucking money.
$500.
The fuck? But anyways. Yeah. When she calmed down, we lit. We lit. And that's one of my mother, that's in gangs, huh? But we lit. You feel me? Me and my sister, we still gonna continue doing our videos and everything. So please don't get discouraged. Cause I know y'all like watching me and my sister videos. We ain't done yet. We ain't done turning out yet. And that's a fact. Alright? But anyways, I'm in North Carolina right now. My sister, she in Florida. And I'm praying she goes through her surgery. Please pray for her. She need this prayer. God only give his best challenges to his strongest soldiers, to his strongest warriors. Same shit. But we finna be back and better. My sister coming down, hopefully, in a few more weeks. And we would not be done with our YouTube stuff. Hey man, but anyways, we got a new intro. I know y'all seen that intro. And that intro was done up in Miami. Shout out to Angel for making that intro for us. But yeah, we was in Miami. We was in Miami for 3 fucking days. We was litty with the gang. We was litty. And you know, me and sis, it was like about that time to make a new intro. Cause I know y'all got tired of the last one. So we had to make a new intro. I wish my sister was here to explain also, but anyways, we made that shit. I couldn't talk with this shit in my hand. With this shit in my mouth. My fault. But anyway, yeah. That intro was like, we was living in Miami. Like, if you don't go to Miami during spring break, you lame. Like, no matter what the consequences is, like, you lame. Like, and that's a fact. Because, like, Miami is really litty in spring break. Like, you got no choice but to go. Like, you don't go bring your niggas and your bitches. Like, Bad Jones out there, I swear to God. But anyway, we was out there. I was out there with the bro. EJ, Straw, Blunt, my best friend, Jessica. We was litty. Like, it was lit. Like, but that's what that intro was about. You know, we had the bands with us. I go get my cash right now. Don't play now. My money in my bank account. What the fuck is you talking about, kid? But anyway, we was litty, and that's, I finally got my whip Camaro. Fuck is you talking about? Y'all don't want me to go outside and show y'all the Camaro.
Hey,
but anyways, I know y'all like that Camaro. Y'all just seen. I know y'all like that hook. But anyways, after this video,
I go where I want, good. Play if you want, it's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. The first nigga play, I'ma body a nigga. I just check my balance, I probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga. No cap. You know that your hoe told you that nigga crazy. Don't think that she lied to you, nigga. Bitch, get caught.